appeal for friendship. Richard Digest. Richard Digest there. Richard with Doug Mortar. Hell's a winger indeed. Tell you what though, he's a very funny man. I keep saying to him he should take it up professionally, but he won't listen to me. I wonder why. I'd just like to remind people at home now that if you've just joined us, this is the Radio 1 in Concert Sight and Sound, and we're coming to you in stereo, of course, on the Radio's 1 and 2 VHF network, which you should know by now is, of course, between 88 and 91 megahertz, so you can listen to the full beauty of the stereophonic sound whilst watching the pictures on BBC Two television. Or whilst Richard was going through his set, you probably noticed the kit, and what a kit it is. I mean, not just the snares and the double bass and toms, etc., but quite an array of gongs and tubular bells. Well, Jon Hiseman is going to be getting into that very, very shortly indeed. And really, this is Mark II of a band that Jon formed some time ago. And over the past few years, he's built up an incredible following, not just for the records, but for live performances as well. And rightly so, because they are quite simply one of the finest rock bands around. And I'd like you to make them feel at home. So can we give a little welcome now, please, to the band? But I don't think we're quite ready. So hang about a bit. Have you pulled any crackers lately over Christmas time? You know, the Christmas crackers, you know, you pull it and you find you've got your little novelty. Got either a party hat or a tweeter. But usually tucked in the corner, there's a little sort of a little piece of paper with a message on it. Usually a funny. I got one Christmas time that I thought was really, really amusing. It was a Chinese proverb. It said, Confucius himself say, lip is impossible, because a woman with skirts up runs faster than a man with trousers down. So if you find any yourself, send them in to Jeff Griffin, care of Radio 1. But let me delay no longer, because we are ready to welcome Colosseum 2.
Thank you. you. Good evening, everyone. I say good evening. Yeah, that's a bit better. Very nice to see you all out there. What we just played for you was a tune from our new War Dance album. It was a thing called Fight and Talk. What we'd like to do this time is another song from the same record. It's sort of a Spanish flavored thing called The Inquisition. Thank you. Mary Moore and a song that she wrote called Rivers. We're going to do a number now which features John Moll on the bass. This is a track from the Electric Savage album. It's all about Clint Eastwood and all that team. A western called Desperado.
Thank you.
playing drums, Mr. Jon Hiseman. This time, I'd like to feature on the keyboards, Don Airey. This is our last piece tonight. It's a thing called the Scorch.